And of prep playoffs tonight. That's why I've recruited the help of PPR reporter Allison Edmonds and PPR student athlete reporter Brandon Stone for some volleyball and water polo action. Miss Edmonds, Mr. Stone, are you ready for this?
Yes.
All right, go. You're so excited. Girls volleyball open division quarterfinals. 8 seed La Costa Canyon taking on top seed Torrey Pines. That's Jesse Lumsden with 17 kills, as this is Emily Fitzner with one of her 23 assists to Kinder Ham with 10 kills, while Lady Falcon Kiara McNulty with her 20th assist to Jane Whitmarsh, 24 kills for her. Torrey Pines wins 3-1. They'll go on to face the winner of the next one on Wednesday in the semifinals. Who will that be, Mr. Stone?